Hi, my name is Angel. I was diagnosed with mastocytosis, which is a blood disorder, and there is no cure for it. There's just a lot of symptoms. I was really struggling with digestion issues. Fatigue was my number one issue. I was not able to deal with stress very well. Any stressful situation, even just getting cut off on the freeway, would cause me to spend the rest of the day in bed. I had gone to my regular doctors, my oncologist, therapist, psychologist. All of them just wanted to give me medicine. The medicine was not helping long term. It was not making me feel better. It actually made me worse. I had low energy, depression, so they said. They tried to put me on bipolar medication, Adderall, like anything that they could give me for medicine, they tried, and all of it just made me worse. Came here, Dr. Mathur put me on an ozone therapy to detox my blood, which helped almost instantly, and a vitamin C drip that I could feel each week was helping me a lot with my energy. She did all the tests to figure out what I needed as far as balancing my hormones, any thyroid issues that I had, or my metabolic typing to help me eat the right foods. And 9 months later, I'm definitely feeling pretty much back to normal, which has been about a decade for me. She's helped me realize that you do not need to be on medication to deal with stress, anxiety. She helped me balance all of that with natural options and herbs, and I actually do not have to nap during the day anymore. I'm able to get back into working out. I'm able to do more things with my kids. I am not sick anymore. I'm really happy, and I want to thank Dr. Mathur.